breadwinner, and he's worried that his lack of language skills could make working there a bit difficult. He'd prefer to play it safe with a move here to the rather elegant town of Chelmsford. For today's house hunters, size isn't everything.
It's bigger, but
yeah.
Is it better? There's some pretty wild and wacky wallpaper to deal with. It's like
astroturf,
isn't it?
Jonathan and I both hit the bullseye.
I could see us looking here, actually, and it would be so easy.
Thought our video network lady took a photo. I am videoing now. Now he stopped.
Or away.
Electrician Mark Jones and his wife Penny have been married for 12 years and currently live on the south coast between Portsmouth and Southampton. Penny has two kids from a previous marriage, 21-year-old Seb and 18-year-old Will. And the couple also have two younger boys, Dan and Ben, aged 5 and 7. With Seven Will now at university, and Penny feel the time is right to try some menu.
We just don't have time for change, don't we?
We do. We feel that we've done all the normal school stuff to get in one set of children launched. We have two little children there.